Well, it's simple now. Either she makes the save, or New Hampshire takes the championship.
Abby Meyer to give New Hampshire its second conference tournament championship. Nicole Scott saved the last three on Thursday against Albany. She needs to save a third to keep Binghamton's season alive. It's good, and New Hampshire has won the 2022 America East Conference Championship for their second conference title in school history.
Congratulations to New Hampshire, the 2022 America East Women's Soccer Champions.
Yeah. Sticks with Beanie. She'll send to Garente, who's on sides. Garente turns a corner, looking to the inside, and it's a UNH goal. Abby Meyer count it for the Wildcats. And UNH in the 22nd minute has taken the 1-0 lead. Wildcats will play it to the middle, gets a head on it, and it's a goal! Wildcats score, and it's second of the game for Abby Meyer with 4:33 left in this one. Wow! Donovan will throw in. Ball in the air. 3 seconds to go, and that will do it. UNH storms onto the field and will advance to the America East Championship for the second time in as many years with a 2-1 victory here against the rival Black Bears.
The Wildcats win the border battle between these two women's soccer clubs.
I can't begin to knowing, but then I know it's growing strong. Wasn't the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you.
And we are in Binghamton, New York for the America East Championship game. Yay!
Thank you. for it except the 2022 Women's Championship Trophy.
Win the America East Championship for the first time since 2014, second time in program history. And that sets up this matchup tonight. Harvard and New Hampshire, first round of the NCAA Tournament. Full house here at Jordan Field. And we are set to begin. Nearly 65 degrees, can't ask for a better night.